Hey, it's DJ Atomica here, broadcasting to you on Crash FM. Now, we're nice people in Paradise City, but we do play rough. If anyone out there is taking a pummeling in a road rage or marked man event, here's a tip for you. Drive a tougher car. Check your car ratings next time you're in the junkyard and go for strength over speed. Then it can be your turn to dish out the punishment. Drive north to the country club. The clock is ticking. Sweet driving there. You earned this Watson Burnout Roadster. Take delivery at the junkyard. time for you to be the marked man. You are here. The other drivers are chasing you southwest to the naval yard. If you arrive in one piece, you get a mark on your license. Opponents in Marked Man are always heavyweight hunter civilians. If you drive a stronger car, you'll stand a better chance of surviving their slams. Race northwest to the wind farm. Watch out for the Montgomery Hyperion as you're free-burning around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. for a stunt run? Use Boost and Drifts to combo together the most outrageous jumps, rolls, and spins to beat the target score inside the time limit.
Thank you.
Hey, it's Atomica here on Crash FM. You know, one of the great things about Paradise City is you don't need a garage at your house, because you can stash your whole collection of cars in any of the local junkyards. Just drop by the nearest one and slip into something that suits your driving style. Montgomery Hyperion has been delivered to your junkyard. Drive northwest to the country club. The clock is ticking. A burning route completed and a car awarded. The Montgomery Hyperion Rattler is the latest addition to your growing car collection. Enjoy! The guys who set the records around here, they're not your normal kind of drivers. They know paradise inside and out. So even if you got the fastest car in the world, you still need to find the fastest route for yourself. That's Atomica. Talking from experience there. Drive southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium. The clock is ticking. You beat the burning route, so you've earned a special prize. There's a Hunter Vegas Carnival with your name on it at the junkyard. Drive south to the Naval Yard. The clock is ticking. That burning root wind gets you a Krieger Pioneer Super Gator. It's parked in the junkyard ready for you. The Krieger 616 Sport is now on the streets of Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. It's Road Rage. Beat the takedown target for the win. I love traveling by rail. So, you know, it's a real good thing they got rid of all the trains in Paradise City so I can drive my car across all the old railroad bridges. It's the one way to get from one end of Paradise to the other real quick. This is DJ Atomica, looking out for y'all here on Crash FM. Krieger 616 Sport has been delivered to your junkyard. some rough stuff, hit that takedown target.
Thank you.
You know, when they put that crash nav in your car, they gave you a compass and a map, but it's up to you to learn how to use them. So go exploring. All you gotta do is drive past a point of interest and it's added to your map. Check it now. And if there's an empty space on there, drive over to it and see what you can discover. This is Atomica, Crash FM. Drive southwest to the Naval Yard. The clock is ticking. You handled that Krieger like a pro, and you've been awarded the upgraded 616 Arachno Sport. It's in the junkyard waiting for you. Drive southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium. The clock is ticking. A sensational display of speed there. Your reward is a Carson and Bennett Grand Sicilian. It's ready for you at the junkyard. The Hunter Spur is now cruising around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Drive southwest to the Naval Yard. The clock is ticking. awesome driving. You nailed that burning route. Have a Hunter Manhattan Custom to add to your growing car collection. The guys at the junkyard are real experts, and they rate every car they get for top speed, boost power, and strength. If you've lucked out in a race, switch to a faster car. If you're feeling the pain in road rage or marked man events, go for something a little more durable. I'm the ever-helpful DJ Atomica, and you're tuned to Crash FM. Drive northwest to the country club. The clock is ticking. You get a hot Nakamura Ikusa Samurai for beating that burning root. Stop by the junkyard to take it for a spin. Ready for some takedown action? Let's road rage. All of the roads in Paradise City have a score to beat, so start Showtime and get your crash on to see how far you can go and how much damage you can cause. This is a stunt run. Drift and boost between jumps, rolls, and spins to get the highest score you can in the time limit. DJ Atomica here to let you know that Paradise City is a haven for hotshots that want to show off their driving skills. It's all about looking for the runs, knowing the spots, and not worrying about collateral damage. race northeast to the Coast Guard HQ. The Montgomery GT2400 is now on the streets of Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. The Hunter's Spur has been delivered to your junkyard. Montgomery GT2400 has been delivered to your junkyard. Here's a cast iron Atomica tip for anyone who's stuck on the new I-88 because you took a wrong turn. We've all been there, people, but the crash nav shows you the exit. Or you can always jump through a hole in the wall where the contractors ran out of cement. Thank you, City Hall Cheapskates.